Hi, Maya. This is what you gotta do for the stove.
Not you.
Hey, first thing you do is open the stove up, get this little guy. Open the stove up, even while it's hot, and scrape out the ashes. Go in there and scrape them out. Push them back a little bit. Scrape. Close the door. Next, you want to come and check the pellets. And the best way to do that is you just get the bag. Rip a hole on top of it like this. Grab a bag like that up, and then just pour it in. Now, if you're home and you want to leave the windows open, all you need to do is just turn this guy off. And it'll take a while for the stove to shut off, but it'll turn off. And then when you leave, close all the windows, and just turn this to L. And you'll be all set.
Love you.